the...
What was that? What's going on? Who are you?
Get out of my way.
Thought you said they'd put up a fight. I'm barely breaking a sweat.
Sweep the place. Nobody leaves.
Sure.
Who the hell is that? Get him now! Yang! How dare you set foot in here? All right then.
Stop.
Yang, of course.
You've gotten slow, Sifu. You know why I'm here, don't you? Just step aside.
You were a mistake. I should never have taught you. Now you know too much. By returning here tonight, you've given me a second chance. This time, I will do what I must.
When I look into your eyes,
Show yourself.
Thank you. They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you.
Junkies? I don't think they'll be around. I can make it. Just need to run at it.
Came to the wrong place, pal.
Nerves get the better of you? Holy shit!
On his way to you.
enjoy this.
I pity you.
Warehouse. I'm getting closer. Another jump here. I can make it.
Shame I'll have to throw you back through it.
For the club. Thank you. fuck you get in here?
With great difficulty. These will be useful. Boss said, I'm going through the door.
Of course you are.
Hush!
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Private party. Come back tomorrow. Back off!
Yeah? What do you want?
None of your business.
Guys, we got a problem here. Yeah.
pajama party or something? Come on. Show us what you can do, kung fu guy.
Hey, what? Didn't you hear my friend?
Giants over there. What's behind their door?
Tonight's fight and the burning event.
Excellent.
My hands will crush you. What?
You are not supposed to be part of tonight's group.
Whoa!
fittest. Shit, he's armed.
Master's mind is broken. He will drag you and all the others down into the abyss.
I'm a... Pick up your weapon. Are you fast enough?
End of the rope.
Come on! Show me what you got!
Sifu, my arms are yours.
Leave.
I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak and the feeble. As good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here. He has a weapon!
Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
Be around here.
Target here! Kuroki doesn't want to be disturbed. That can't be possible! What?
Him, aren't you? You're the one that took down Sean. Cut that. I can barely keep up.
Let's go.
This is as far as you go.
Look a little small.
Down.
Want some more?
Put that down.
Oh.
Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
Nobody outruns their past. Not even her.
Should have stayed at home. You should have stayed down.
What are you doing here?
believed that if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. Cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
First, embrace it, or the shadows of the past consume us all.
Huh. The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness
is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the unconscious, to face the past.
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, but will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to. Ways to kill you. You should have run when she came. This is where you die. This is where I kill you.
Welcome, sir. She's waiting for you.
Sir, embrace justice.
So I can get a better look at you.
Look at your face. Not even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries. I'm certain Yang would be thrilled to see you again. Unfortunately, I don't think you'll have that opportunity.
Should have stayed down.
Into position. Shut down all entrances and exits.
Ah!
See anything. You could.
and face your judgment.
I can reach the shaft.
There!
Guardians. This made-up order who kept for themselves what belongs to the people. The truth always finds its way, and so does justice. What's the matter?
Enough. Put that down.
To each crime, it's punishment. And to each punishment, it's weapon.
My father never did anything wrong.
He should have done better.
Way.
There's no other way. This must be it.
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people. We share. You want to erase it all? Bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence.
Huh?
You must heal.
Welcome to the sanctuary. This is a place for broken...
Help you, sir.
Come forward, please. Can I help you, sir?
These rooms are for our special guests. Let me...
Let's wrap up today's lesson.
I need to greet our guest. It is an honor to meet you.
Your treatment has been prepared.
You need to be purged.
Relax and enjoy your session.
Fight now.
journey of a thousand months.
Careful, sir.
Here for the cure? They say this place works miracles.
They do.
Everyone who comes here leaves this place free of what they walk through those doors with. Even the ones with time no longer on their side. People just like you and me.
I find that hard to believe.
Well, I did hear of people vanishing from here. Maybe belief is what they lacked.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
Thank you.
Clouds begin to lift. The awakening beckons.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, her father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me, what would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little brother? Show me. 8 years. Of training. Do better. Come on. Try harder, you fool. Thank you.
Try harder, you fool.
And you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like a frightened one to me.
Trying that on me.
is pathetic.
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it!
It's the only way to save them, Sifu!
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
He who has Gongfu and Wude makes the other know he can break him. His hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.